Everybody, this is Andrea, and today I am bringing a harp moment to your house. Yes, and what do I mean? Okay, so I decided that I'm gonna start recording harp moments and just to discuss little things about harpists and how they feel and how, you know, how they take care of the harp, maybe. I have no idea yet what I'm gonna do on those harp moments, but this is the first one. And today I am celebrating by actually testing a new microphone that I have right here. I bought the Blue Ice Ball, yay! And not only the microphone, but I also brought separately this two different things. This is a screen and this is, I can't remember what this is, but it's supposed to, you know, help with the sound. Anyways, if you want me to do a review about this, because it has three different setups, 1, 2, and 3. Is it A, B, C, or 1, 2, 3? I don't even remember, you know, but if you want me to go over all of it, then leave a comment and I'll make the review, okay? And I'm still trying to figure out the best way to use it, like the position and everything. So that would be interesting. But let me know if you want me to do it in a harp moment. Okay, so today's topic for the harp moment, it's about letting your harpist friends be themselves. And what do I mean with that? Well, let me look at the time because I don't want to take that long. So in 3 minutes, I want to explain to you, that a harpist needs their harp. What do I mean? I mean that it's just their harp, actually their heart is shaped in the shape of a harp, and meaning like their instrument and them are one. Ouch. Not harp. So, if one day you invite your friend over to just chat or, you know, just spend some time together, quality time especially, be aware that for them, that means
music in some way.
and music is music, you know, it's something to
share.
If this person happens to bring their harp, it means that you actually mean a lot to them because they want to share something special. And if you say to them, please don't bring your harp, especially if you don't have a, you know, a valid statement of why, it'll be not the best idea to bring the harp. Then they might say, if I can't bring my harp, I'm not going. So be aware, friends, okay? So, and with this, I'm gonna leave it. Let your harpist friends bring their harp because they just want to share with you something special. I have done it and my friends have always been supportive, and that means a lot to me. So that could be a way for you to show your harpist friends that you really appreciate them and that what they do, it's that you understand that what they do, it's you. It's part of you. It's you. Yes. Okay, so let me go because I have to go. Okay, and see you soon on another cover or another blog or another harp moment. Yay! This is what I wanted to talk about. So guys, let me close with this. Don't invite me if you're not gonna let me bring my harp. Okay, let me say bye. And bye. I'm testing this again. Okay.
Bye-bye, friends. Ching-ching. Ching-ching.